movie screening for my film. It's supposed to be there right now, but I had trouble finding this on the stage. But yeah. Let's see how this goes.
Because I'm having a good time, having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger.
I said my movie's gonna be on that giant screen. This is the auditorium. This is like a real movie theater. I'm not ready for this.
Filmmakers, we are now live, by the way.
Oh,
this little camera thingy.
You look
Are we being periscoped? Yes, I don't know if technically it's a periscope. See, eventually I'm just gonna fall off the ledge. I think it's just gonna happen.
Really? It's
introduce yourself, guys.
I'm Ian, I run Met.
I'm Kat Borstein, I produce Met.
And over here. Cool. Now let's start here and go across. Let's talk about how our film started.
My film came about basically, one, because I thought of it, and two, because basically I had an idea of making three different films, but then when it came towards last fall, I was like, why don't I put them all in one short film and condense everything? And a lot of the subjects have briefly have to do with things I've dealt with in my past year, but making fun of them, of course.
Well, let me ask, what was the biggest challenge of your project?
Well, the hardest part for me was having to do nearly every single part of the project myself. I would spend just hours upon hours and hours just having to do everything, including color correction and all the editing, all the visual effects, which I wasn't entirely sure how to do visual effects, so that was an experience for me. And basically, it was just so hard because when you don't have a second opinion, things never turn out exactly how you want them or how they could be. So I always had to judge myself constantly.
Well, let's start over here and we'll go across. What is next for you? What's next for the film?
What's next for this film? I hope it gets accepted into more festivals. I want to go on more of a run with it. But right now there's no upcoming screenings, but I hope there will be. I actually have two projects I'm working on simultaneously. One is a musical about a young man's obsession with James Franco, and it's mostly gangsta rap, written by me, of course.
Will Franco play Franco?
No, sadly, Franco's not part of the project. Just
are you going to play Franco?
Please,
now
please
say
yes. And the other project I'm slowly working on is a POV action dance film.
I'm just writing something right now.
Cool. I'm working on the next short, also dance related. Let's collaborate.
Yeah.
Biggest lesson learned is? biggest lesson learned.
Always trust your actors. They're a lot smarter than you think they are.
Guys, thank you very much. Thank you for hanging out with us.
I never could, and how could I start now? business is doing fine. One and a half drinks making my mind